people who say that 3D is expensive and complicated, it's because they don't want other people to do 3D, because they want to keep all the jobs for themselves. So no, it's not like this. It's easy to learn to shoot in 3D, and you can make some amazing projects with very low budgets. I don't see much of Poland. I don't see much of the city, except a restaurant and some a few streets. But people in the festival are very kind, and it's great to meet people from different cultures and share the same passion. So we have different ways to see it, and with Polish guys, American guys, Canadian guys, Italians. And it's always great to be in festivals, because you meet so many people. You have your own ideas. They have their own ideas. But after talking, even if it's the most known person, he will have something to learn from you and you from him. So it's exchanging ideas and time and share. That's the most important. We have to share. Because 3D, you have people who want to feel in 3D, they have to learn, but people that already know 3D have to share.